Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to what would normally be the Mayanite stream, except today it's starting off as the minigame stream because hashtag blame deck because Mayanite she dead. Let's play minigames instead. So we're just going to play some minigames instead and it's going to be great. We'll see what happens. I don't know. Let's start off with some Hungry Games. Hungry Games are always the best way to start off anything, so we'll do that. Boom. Let's join her up. Probably should have played on an alternate account, but whatever, man. I'm going to do what I'm going to do. We're going to see what we're going to see, and we're going to what's going to happen is going to happen, and who knows. Yep. Hashtag blame deck. When this VOD goes up on YouTube, I'm going to title it hashtag blame deck. Minigames instead. Okie dokie. Here we what in the why is it so dark? Oh, because I'm inside someone's head. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, and come on, 3, 2, 1, go, boom, oh, diamond, oh, did I get the stuff? I got at least the stone sword, sweet, here we go, let's do this thing, brah, and we're off. Let's go up the stairs over here and maybe just punch some people in the face, it'll be pretty great, but we'll see, you know, all right, as soon as we stop running, you are so dead, bud, so dead, he's so dead right about meow. Wait for it. Okay, we got more people chasing. More people doing the chase. Chase. No. He is the iron thing. He's off. Oh, and he fell. Okay, I didn't even take any damage there. All right, well, let's put that to first inventory slot. We're good. Here we go. All right. What are you doing throwing me into the pause menu? The game hates me right now. It's ridiculous. Okay. Yo, he still wants me. We're not teaming, brah. We're not teaming. We're doing the fights. We're fighting each other. You fight me, mate. I'm so dead. No, he's dead. I'm dead. Ball sacks. He must have gotten so low and then crap. GG's. That was no good, and I even got a stone sword to start with. Lame. I got wrecked. Should I do a puppy dog? Beastmaster? I'm gonna do Beastmaster, and it'll be great. Okay, pretty cool, yes, pretty cool. Alright, let's do this thing. For anyone who's just joining us, Mayanite is dead. Hashtag blame deck. That is why we are doing this instead of Mayanite. Waiting on word from deck to tell us that everything is set, but we'll see. We will see. All right, I'm not even going to the center this time. We're just going off over here. Ooh, that was a sick hop. Okay, here we go. Run. Anyone chasing me? No, one person is chasing me. That's okay. We'll be fine. All right. Do we get a Wolfie soon enough here today? Yeah, we do. All right, Wolfie. We got this, brah. We got this, Wolfie. This is going to be our game. I can feel it. Chests. How about chests? That would be great if there were like some chests around. There we go. Boom. Go! Clear the gap. Alright, so we're trying to find some chests right now. And, yeah. Maybe we'll be able to win a game in Deck's honor after he has forsaken us. Anybody following? Nope, we're totally good. Alright, Deck, why do you... Oh, dudes are chasing each other. Alright, come on. He has a stone sword. Do I go for the sneak up? Oh, I was going to go for the sneak up, but then... No, we're not teaming. We are not doing the team skidoodles. Uh-uh. We ain't doing the team skidoodles. I want him to chase me, and I'm going to own him because I'll have the high ground. Uh-uh. Not going to do it. Not today. I'm going to punt him with a snowball. I tried. Didn't work. All right, he has a stone sword. I'm going to pick my battles wisely, and that's not a winning one, I don't think, so... Alright, thank you, Fire Disco Penguin, for subscribing. Much appreciated. I do love fiery, disco-y penguins. Unlucky PvP. What are you doing, brah? Well, it is not happening. Not today. We're not having this fight, sir. We are not having it, okay? That is something that we are not going to do. Alright. Picking my fights wisely. He wants a team. I ain't in the teaming mood. Not today. I've already got Wolfie. 3-4 is a crowd. So, yeah, let's go over here and get this thing rolling. Yo. I've got to win a Hungry Games, though, for realsies. Okay, Mushroom Stew. That's a good one. I could even feasibly go for the kill on him with the Mushroom Stew. Also, neighbors still doing the construction upstairs, which is pretty good. Gotta love the neighborly construction. That is a burning chest. All right, that's interesting. Well, some of that. No. So he's just following me around. I don't really like being followed around. I like my privacy, and he's not letting me have my privacy, and that's a little bit bothersome to me. Okay, man. Like, dude, bro. I like my privacy. Okay, you know. All right, we got a bow. It's pretty cool. Oh, they're fighting each other. They're fighting! Do we want to go in? I think they have good weapons, but I don't know. Let's see. Alright, here we go. Go up here. And do we want to go for this dude? He looks like he has some good stuff. He's got stone sword and basically full armor set. That sounds like a bad idea for us. Bad for my health. It's pretty unhealthy. Oh, there we go. At least we got this now. That's good. Is he going to follow? He's gonna lay the chase. He's going to go for it. He's going to go for it. Come on, Wolfie. Come on, Wolfie. Go. Wolfie, you gotta do the damage, do the deeps, he's still down, come on, boom, too strong. Oh my god, my inventory is completely filled up. He didn't even bother to put on the good stuff. What are you doing, man? He didn't even have the full good armor on. He's crazy. You're crazy for not putting all that on. Okay, boom, boom, boom. I just need to clear out my inventory really quickly. Oh god, so many mushroom stews too. Okay, please be, we're good, we're set, we're rocking, and we are rolling so hard. Nice. He got wrecked so hard, dude. Boom, boom, boom. Just want to clear out some space in here. Boom, 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 boom. Someone else could get it, but that's cool. All right, we got a supply drop coming in somewhere soon, as well as the regenerated chest things. Uh-oh, we got an update. Okay. So, we were just told that it could take up to an hour to save Myonite. So, yeah. Could be up to an hour. Well, we'll see. Alright, got a compass. But yeah, totally we're going for supply drop right now. There are like multiple supply drops. Oh man. Is the supply drop on? It's on the bridge. It's on the bridge. What are we gonna do, man? We're having a little bit of a standoff here, huh? Dude was over in there. But yo. Alright, apples. That stuff. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Boom. So if you're just joining us, Myonite is currently down because hashtag blame deck. But he just said that the... Oh, balls. Oh, God. It could be bad. Wolfie, you're going to have to go in on this. You're going to have to go in on this. Wolfie, you got to save me. You got to save me. He's got the spy drop coming in. Okay, mushroom stew. Come on, Wolfie. Come on, Wolfie. Take him out! Trick him out! Trick him out! Done! He's done! He's down! And then we got this. I'm not even gonna pay attention to the... Nope, nope, nope. He's not doing it. Not today. Not today. Not today. Not today. Boom. And boom! Alright, we out. And we mushroom stewing. Alright, I went for it, but now I can't even put the stuff on. At least I got it. At least I got it. Okay. Being chased. Everybody ready? Everybody ready for the get turned on? We're about to turn up in here. Wolfie, I need your help. I need your assistance, Wolfie. Go, go. Yeah, he's down. So sick in the plays. Woo, there we are. All right, I know that dude had some other stuff that I should be getting, but I didn't because I was like, oh god, I gotta get the supply drop. I had to weigh my options, you know? It was like pretty gnarbuckle, but I made it work. All right, that's good. All right, we're good. Nothing else in there? Nope. Sick. Go back over. I don't know if that dude's stuff is still on the ground, but we'll see. May as well check it out. That was a get turned on right there, bud. Thanks, Wolfie. Wolfies are the best, dude. Anybody gotten this stuff? Anybody? No one's grabbed it. What did he have? I thought I saw an enchanted sword somewhere. Maybe I didn't, but the arrows are good. So we'll take that, and then we'll be like, boom, get rid of that, and that, and that, and boom, boom. Yeah, Wolfie, you like all the items that I'm giving you? You can take them all if you want. Like, Battle Wolf status. Okay, snowballs, that's fine. Apples, I guess I can take some apples. Yeah, we'll be good with that. Here, Wolfie, you want some bones? There you go, boom. You good. Let's see, chest will be refilled in 30 seconds. Do we want to... There are still a lot of people left. I did not realize that. So, enchantment tables, huh? Huh. The best thing that I could wish for is another iron ingot or something like that. 10 seconds until refill. I feel like we're gonna have a battle royale starting off in the center here. Yeah, what up? What up? He's getting... Oh, no! Are you really a three-piece team? You have got to be kidding me. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. You can't be a three-piece team. Oh, my God. They're having a threesome at mid. Dude, I'm so screwed. So I can't even do anything. Like, what am I going to do? What am I even going to do about that? Ah, ha, 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 ha. Ah, ha, ha. That sucks. That sucks so much. Oh, man. What is my strategy here? How do I deal with the three-piece even? I don't even know. Oh, did I put the supply drop in the... or iron ingot in the supply drop chest. Uh-uh. Oh, he's gonna get it. Oh, it's unlucky PvP. My man, unlucky PvP! We met at the beginning, and now we're gonna fight. Oh, God. No. Well, we need to do that, and then... Okay, Wolfie, I need your help. No, we're not teaming. We're not teaming. Uh-uh. Oh, I have the iron ingot. We're good. Okay. Actually, should we team? Because, dude, they're the three piece up there. Maybe we have to team. Yeah, we'll do it. They're going to battle. They're going to engage. Yeah. Battle the three-piece team. We can do... Okay, we're going to 2v2 it up. It's going to be good. He's going to go down. All right. Boom. You done. Okay. We're back. All right, unlucky PvP. You're my man. We're battling the teams. Yeah. All right, let's go. Let's take the other two out. And brap, brap. Come on, Wolfie. Go in. Go in for the kill on this. Wolfie, you got this. Yeah. What up, man? All right. Boom, boom, boom. This is Team Skidoodles time. Yeah. Team on team. What up? Oh, do we have another team over here? Yeah, we got another team over here. Go, everyone. Go. Get into the lava. Come on. Into the lava. Get in there. Done. Watch out. Turn around. Yeah. Oh, careful, guys. You're gonna get wrecked. You're about to get absolutely... That dude's done. He's dead. Okay. Rest in pieces, man. He done. He gone. Is he gonna come back in? Is he gonna make an effort to get... He's so... Okay, he's dead. Rest in pieces. Out of here. He's ruined. What's he gonna do? He's dead. In rest in pieces. What's he gonna do? Nope. There he goes. Alright, he's gone. Rest in pieces. Stay. Bye-bye. Here we go, man. This is it right here. It's the final. Oh god, he has an iron chest plate now and stuff. Ba-da-doo-doo. Ba-da-doo-doo-doo. Ba-da-doo-doo-doo. Ba-da-doo-doo. Got him. Yeah, we got the extra hit. We going in. Going in for the kill. Come on, there we go. Unlucky PvP. You're done! There we are. What a game that was. That was a game indeed. GG, ladies and gentlemen. That was a good one. Alright. Sweet! Thanks for the feels on that. Oh god, there are a lot of people watching this. Alright, boom, let's return to the hub on that one. I don't know, that might be first main channel quality. I don't know what you guys think. Is that a main channel Hungry Games quality video right there? Thank you, Meeperzoid, for subscribing. Very much appreciate it. I think that one went pretty well. It was a good combination hybrid of the like teams and stuff. So let's see what we got. We've been transferring the backup since 8 p.m. Due to the size, it's going to take a while. Just spoken to the data center in Ashburn where they are transferring it. And they've said it may take up to an hour, up to what you do, but I'm terribly sorry. Local backup corrupted due to an outdated forge. And, yeah. Okay. You guys are saying that was main channel quality HG right there. Aight. Good stuff. So that was just, I was reading on the update on what's going on with Mayanite, because obviously I'm not playing a Mayanite right now because, well, you know, Mayanite, she dead. We'll play mini games instead. So what do we want to do? How about we do a build master builders? Yeah, master builders. Let's do that. Oh, that's full. Oh, that's full. Oh, that's full. Oh, there we go. We got in. Sweet. So yeah, basically we're trying to do an update to to all the mods on Mayanite. So well, deck is. And I guess things didn't go as planned, and now everything be dead. She dead. Everything it be very dead.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, what's our build theme going to be in this Mega Master Builders? Build a sandwich. Dude, this is going to make me hungry. It's going to make me so hungry. What do we want to make it out of? Probably clay, I would assume. That'll be like the... No, that'll be the crust, and then that'll be the center. And then we need tomato. I actually just searched tomatoes instead of red, which is good. Ripened, juicy red tomatoes. Then we want some cheese, which will be like orange, maybe in there. And then some turkey. Maybe I'll just have some live chickens inside the sandwich. It'll be a chicken sandwich. That's what we're going to do here. Chickens. Okay, it's going to be a chicken sandwich filled with chickens in the middle. And then we need some green for lettuce. Okay, yeah. That doesn't look lime green for lettuce. So lime green, nice, beautiful lettuce. All right, so let's start laying down the bread here. And we'll do it, we'll do the two halves diagonal. Ooh, we could even do the olive on top too. That could be good, you know? Just a nice tasty olive on the top of the thing. Yeah, so we'll do two halves of a sandwich, you know? And I guess we gotta put the crust around the outside. Yep, like this. No, that's cheese. Duh, that's some cheese. This is the crust. All right, like this. Nice. Boom. And that'll be the crust. That'll be one half. And then we gotta do the other half. Oh god, I'm probably gonna run out of time on this, and that'll be a shame. That'll be a darn shame if I run out before I'm able to make my chicken sandwich. Oh man. All right, so that's good right there. And then, what am I doing? I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm doing it the wrong way entirely. There we go. All right. Good stuff. Delicious, tasty. Look at that sandwich. I just want to eat it all up. Nom nom nom. I'm actually really hungry right now, and this is making me hungry, and I only have 3 minutes remaining, so we're gonna have to, god dang it, I keep using the wrong one. We're gonna have to do this really quickly. Build battle. Feel like it needs a theme song. Build battle. Why is one half of the sandwich way bigger than the other? Whatever. Okay, tomatoes. Add some tomatoes in there. Yeah, it's gonna be delicious tomatoes. That is some delicious tomatoes right there. Yeah, oh, then maybe one of the tomatoes was like cut down the center. All right, look at that. Thank you, TripleClaw3, for subscribing. Much appreciated. Glad to have you. Glad you could make it and stuff. And then we gotta have the lettuce up here. Yeah, the lettuce just, oh yeah, dripping over the edge. That lettuce though, delicious. Oh, I should have used leaves. I'm dumb. I probably should have used leaves for it, but there we go. All right, some lettuce, nice lettuce on either side. I may have made it upside down, you know, don't worry about it. I know it's usually the meat on the bottom, and then don't question my sandwichiness, okay? It's a good sandwich, all right? It's a great sandwich. It's going to be tasty. It's going to be the next big thing at Subway. All right, and then, wait, we got to add a layer of cheese in there. Yeah, actually, it's getting a little bit thick. We're just going to focus on the chicken part of the chicken sandwich. Thank you, Skull Warrior, for subscribing. Much appreciated. I'm glad you could make it and stuff and things. All right, cool. And we're like, boom, it's chicken time. That's not going to work, is it? God dang it, dude. Hold on. This has just gotten a little more complicated to try to fit chickens into my sandwich. Okay, boom. And there we go. Okay, chicken sandwich time. Yeah, it's going to be great. Okay, good. That's too many chickens. Oh, God, I don't need the chickens. Okay, it's too many chickens. And then we'll do like a little bit more over here. Yeah, chicken sandwich. And then we'll put the thing on top and stuff. And it'll be tasty. Okay, great. 1 minute remaining. Oh god, it's gonna be a healthy wrap sandwich, not a I gotta go. Chickens, get in there, and then we gotta add the bread in on top. Okay, another bit of bread. Another bread over here. Oh, we gotta sandwich it up. We gotta finish up the sandwich. Oh man. Okay, come on, go. Go. We can't have an incomplete sandwich. The customers are gonna be absolutely angry at having an incomplete sandwich. Like, oh no, hold on, we got this. Okay, wait, wrong area. Oh, 30 seconds left to finish the bread. Oh god, everyone, hold on. Don't worry, we'll be fine. We'll get through this. It's opening day at our restaurant. CaptainSparklez. Restaurant thing. Okay, we gotta do the crust. Oh god, go!
Oh, it's the end of the world. Oh, no, 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 no. 8 seconds. 8 seconds. Six. Five. Four. Oh, I'm going to get it. 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 Oh, I got it just in time. There we go. Woo. All right. Just in the nick. I don't even... What is this? What? This is not a sandwich. My eyes are bleeding. Sorry, guys. I can't see. Sorry, guys. Failure. I don't know what he did. He just... Something about he wasn't able to see. That was... Please, guys, what are these sandwiches? What sandwiches are you making? I don't understand. What have you done? This is not a sandwich. This is a heart sandwich. Oh my god. Oh my god, ladies and gentlemen. That's a good sandwich. It looks kind of like a Krabby Patty. That's a good sandwich. 10 out of 10, I would eat it. Especially if I can go inside and sit on a couch inside the sandwich. That's impressive. It's a sandwich with room for a couch. Dude, I totally should have used... Oh, nice. He had like the same sort of idea. And then he did a knife next to it. That's pretty good, too. I should have actually done amazing for the last one. Because, dude, I want a sandwich that has a couch. That's sick. I really want a sandwich now. Can I just... Guys, would you mind if I took a quick trip over to Subway and just... That's a healthy vegan wrap right there. Yep. But I don't know about that. It's... I'd go with meh. It's not really much of a sandwich, though. It's whatever. It's okay. It's meh. It's a sandwich. It's whatevs. Oh, that's a meaty burger right there. I'm gonna go with... Is it better than the sandwich with a couch on the inside, though? That's the question. I don't know. Ooh, even a sesame seeds are a nice touch. I'm going... It's pretty amazing. It's pretty amazing right there. Yum. Oh, we got another guy's doing the same. God, why are these people so good at building hamburgers? Except I don't think it's as good as the last one. This is good. The last one even had sesame seeds on it, so it's pretty tasty. Made you hungry. I haven't eaten since last night. So that, I guess, that looks like a Nutella sandwich, which Nutella sandwiches are good, but here I'm really hungry, so I'd like something that's a little bit meatier. So I'm going to go with it's okay. So, Nutella sandwiches are good, but not when you're really hungry. So, that kind of looks like, I mean, yeah, I guess that's beef plus cheese plus lettuce, but it's very carbon cut. Like, it's a McDonald's hamburger that's just like, shh. So I'm going to go with it's okay, because I don't know, it looks very manufactured to me, kind of. Well, look at the footsteps, that's cool. Yeah, chicken sandwich. This is amazing. Ow, everything is awesome. Everything is cool when you're part of... Thank you, Hero Huntington. This is the best sandwich that's ever... Look at the chicken. Do you see the chicken sandwich in there? That's a great one. That guy, what a dick. He had his red out. Are you kidding me? This is the best sandwich that you would ever want to have ever. Are you kidding right now? Come on, guys. That one won? I don't know. I wasn't feeling that. I got fourth place. Okay, fair enough. I wouldn't have gone with that one. I'm not sure. I guess the knife made added like... Added excitement for other people, but I don't know that I would have gone with that one, honestly. Whatever. I mean, it's cool. All right, we'll join another lobby, because 16-person one seems like it could be a little bit lengthy. Okay, I'm going to go another Master Builders. Let's do it. Empty one. Let me in. Let me in. Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin. There we go. It kind of looked like a bloody sandwich, like... Hey, mate, a bloody sandwich, huh? Mate? I'm so sorry, everyone here who is from the UK. I don't mean to be awful, but... Hey, mate, a bloody sandwich! It's not a bad accent. Okay. Okie dokie, we're doing one more. This is gonna be great. Alrighty, let's do this thing. What are we gonna build? Any guesses? Any guesses, anyone? What is gonna be? A television. Ooh, all right. This is sick. So we're gonna do a little bit of clay. I love how it's always clay. But we gotta do a blackish border. Black stain. Actually, no. We'll do wool, like black wool as the border. Or do we wanna do iron? I think we do black wool. And then we'll get some iron for TV antennas.
and then we'll do like a nice sunny scene landscape on the TV. Excuse me. All right, there we go. It's gonna be great. What do we want to do? We could do like an LCD TV just so it's super duper thin, but I don't know. Mount it on a wall, maybe? Dude, we could even mount it on the wall and be like, dang, look at that LCD mounting technology. Yo, that's sick. I feel like, yeah, dude, we should do something that's high technology up in here. Because this, everyone in here, dude, everyone's like super high technology. They're not going to be impressed if it's like not high technology. So there we go. Let's just make, we got to make a backing on it. And then that's going to be against the wall. And then we'll fill it in with a nice scene. Yeah, and then we'll have like a couch in front of it, and it'll be sick. Yeah. Okay, now we gotta have a wall behind it, and that wall will be like made out of skin-colored clay. I wish I had a world edit kind of tool, because that would make life a little bit easier than filling in this entire thing with stuff, but whatever. And then boom, 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 boom. All right, it's getting mounted on the wall. I feel like this is maybe like I'm going too overboard on just making the TV itself, but I'm doing LCD here because I don't know. No one like watches with the TVs with the actual built-in antennas on them. No one does that anymore, you know? That's not a thing. All right. I'm spending all my time. I wish I had World Edit. Give me World Edit, please. Can I have it? I just want it really badly. Oh, God. Okay, 3 minutes remaining. This is not good, ladies and gentlemen. This is not good. And last but not least, we got the bottom of the wall. All right, cool. That's good right there. Okay. Boom. We got a wall. We got a wall. Okay, now that's going to be mounted on there. And then we got to do a nice scene on the TV. It's like the grass. It's the green grass. And then we got a hill over here, and then we got the sky behind it, because yeah, and then it's going to be the sun in the background, and everything is going to be so happy, because it's a nice scene on the, in a happy movie on the TV. They're going to be like, oh, it's so cute, OMG, and then I'll be like, the sun is shining in the sky. Oh my goodness, look at how happy everything is. Yay! Kind of looks like a painting on the wall instead of a TV. Whoops. Maybe I need to add in the, I'm going to add in the antennas on the top. I've changed my mind. I have changed my mind. We're adding in antennas. Okie dokie. It's a flat screen. It's a retro LCD TV with off-centered antennas. God dang it. I'm an idiot. Okay, that's fine. There we go. No longer off-centered antennas. And then we just need some wood slabs to do a couch, and then everything will be awesome and cool. Okay, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. All right, nice little couch. Gonna watch the movie. Yeah, it's pretty cool. All right, it's another off-centered couch. That's great. I love off-centered couches, so extend it a little bit. That's even more off-centered. I'm messing up. Wait, okay, is that good? And then that's good. All right. Oh yeah, buttons are good. Buttons are a good idea. Good call. Good call. So we put buttons down. This is a really big TV, though, by the way. Like, it's really, really big. And I kind of want to add one more thing just so this is centered. Okay, 1 minute remaining. All right, that's great. Everything is centered. Everything is cool. And then we got buttons on it. And then, yeah. All right, look at that TV. That's a beautiful TV. One sec. Okay, boom, 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 and boom, and boom, boom. Yeah, that's a TV, if you ask me. Now we probably just need to do a remote control, too, next to the couch. Yeah, and then we'll do a power button, red power button, and then be great. And then that'll be the remote control for this whole thing. You can't, oh no, you're not 1.8. That sucks. Why did you do that? Whatever, that's my remote control, and I can't really do anything more other than put a button on the front. And, no, put a button there, whatever. That'll be the IR transmitter or something, and then... Oh yeah, villagers. Villagers, they're watching TV. Oh god, I have 5 seconds left to make them all watch TV. You guys are facing the wrong way. You guys are facing the wrong way, you dummies. Face the TV. There we go. They're watching the TV. There we are. Good job. All right. It's great. It's good. What do we have here? Probably better than mine, but that's a good TV. It's okay. We'll go with it's okay. You never want to start off at one end of the spectrum because there's always a chance that things will go, you know, bigger or worse or something like that. Always a disadvantage with going first. All right, let's see. Well, that's pretty nice. Except, why do you have decapitated heads on the inside of your thing? He made the same scene as me. He obviously copied. That's good, though. Even though you have decapitated heads inside of your dead pixel. Dead pixels with dead heads. I will be honest. I don't think that I did super well here. But, yeah. Oh, my God. I've gotten, like, 50 emails since... Okay, sorry. My phone has just been going off. That's a good TV. Oh, that's a great 3D scene. That's next level. I gave him good. I gave him good. That's pretty good. All right, what do we have here? Oh, even a cable into the wall. Yeah, that's... Okay, that's a good one. That's... I'd go with that's amazing. But you did forget the person watching it, but that's pretty amazing. 3D TV, you know? Built by Skigropple. What is this? Oh, that's good. That's pretty good. It's a nice... I love being able to, like, enter my TVs through a door. Like, that's pretty good, dude, when you can enter your TVs. Like, you obviously always want to just do that. Oh, no. It's good. Oh, I almost voted just while I was trying to go through the door. Whoops-a-daisies. That would have been terrible. All right, what do we have here? This is a very valuable TV with zombies doing the conga. The Walking Dead Stoffel 12. What is Stoffel? I don't know what a Stoffel is, but that's... We'll go with good. Good. Stoffel. Walking Dead Stoffel 12. Ooh, look at this. This is pretty good. I'm going to go with this being pretty good, but it's not quite as good as the one with the couch and stuff. So, yeah, you know. I think Skigropple's got it. Skigropple's definitely in first place. What do we have over here? It's a nice little looking monitor sort of thing. See, it looks like computer monitors more often, but I don't even know. It's whatever. Okay, so we're going to... It's okay. It's okay. It's pretty cool, but it's not even on. Gotta be on. Thank you, DippyDog13, for subscribing. Much appreciated. Glad to have you. Glad you could make it. What do we have here? We have a TV, but it's just blank again. Oh, with the antennas, they're sending and receiving signals. I would say it's good. It is good. It is very good indeed. Okay, maybe I will be next, perhaps. I do not know. They say, oh, nice cat. Oh, but it's blank. Can't have a blank screen. That's just boring. No one would ever watch that if it was totally blank and stuff. Guys, Mayanite is up. I am aware, and I will be jumping on after we're done here. So ye. All right, dude, this is the most amazing one that I've ever seen ever in my life. Wow, look at all those villagers watching TV. It's obviously a TV, not a picture frame on the wall. And it's high tech. Look at that. No one else did the high tech mounted LED on the wall. Like, dude, this is so sick. I bet you all voted it was amazing for me, you know? Bet that was how it went. Yeah. Woohoo! Is that it? Why am I always last? Skigropple got... Oh my god, I was second place by 1 point! Oh! Everyone liked it! I just want to give my second place speech to everyone. Wow, I didn't expect that at all. Dang! Okay, well, I think we'll be wrapping it up here for the Mindplex minigames and stuff. But, yeah, thanks for watching and stuff. And I'm going to move on over to Mayanite now. Yeah, woohoo!